It's Emmeline. So I wanted to make a video about being shy, and I think a lot of you guys probably didn't realize that I was shy until I did a video with Nikki and Gabby. And in the video, a lot of you guys kept saying or commenting about how I feel uncomfortable or how I looked uncomfortable. And you guys weren't saying it in a mean way at all. Like, I totally was so, I don't know. You guys were so sweet about it, and you guys were telling me how you guys are also really shy around people and how it takes you guys a really long time to warm up to people. So I guess it made me realize that there are so many people out there, not just me, who are extremely shy and, who just don't really like to talk to people or are just too nervous to talk to people, so I wanted to make a video about it. So I think there's like a few different types of shy people. There's some shy people who don't want to leave their house. There's some people who, like myself, I feel like I'm really shy, but I don't necessarily show it. Like, I can meet someone for the first time and just be like, hey, how are you? And like talk to them and stuff and be fine. And then there's other people who, just will go out, but they just won't talk to anyone. When I was younger, I definitely used to be so shy. I would never want to ask, like, if we were at a restaurant, I'd always make my mom order for me. I would always just get really nervous about that kind of stuff. And I think, like, the older you get, the more independent you get, the more you have to depend on yourself for certain things. So as I've gotten older now, I'm totally not afraid to ask someone for help, or, you know, if I'm at the grocery store and I don't know where something is, I just find someone and ask them. Or if I'm at a clothing store and need help with something, I just ask somebody. So, I know some people are just shy in front of people, not on the phone. I literally hate talking on the phone with people. I get so, so nervous, unless it's like my friend or somebody. But I remember specifically when I was in high school, like 9th grade, when Connor and I had first started talking, he would always want to call me. He never wanted to text or anything, so he'd always be like, can I call you? And I would always make him an excuse. I'd be like, no, I can't, I'm busy, or I'm with someone. And I remember at night, like midnight, he'd always call me, and I would get so nervous. So I would literally take my phone, I would put it on silence, and just like stuff it under my pillow. And I would wake up the next morning, like no lie, with like 30 plus missed phone calls from him. He's probably gonna be embarrassed if he sees this. But he would call me so much, and I would never answer the phone. And this literally happened every single night, and I'd wake up the next morning, text him, and be like, I'm sorry, like I'm a really heavy sleeper, you know, I don't ever hear my phone. And I was like, it's on loud, I don't know why I couldn't hear it. And I was just too shy to tell him that, you know, I'm too nervous to talk to him on the phone. And even, like, seeing him in person, I remember I literally would want to faint every single time that I would pull up to the driveway when I was going to see him. I literally would be shaking, I'd be sweating, and I couldn't even like look him in the eye. I would get so nervous. And it's so funny to think about now, because now I'm just so comfortable in front of him. Like, it's weird to even think that I'd be shy. So I think that's a thing with a lot of people. They think that, you know, people are scary or people are intimidating, but I think with being shy, you just have to put yourself out there and just start by telling someone that maybe they look really pretty. I think girls always respond to that well, because girls are always looking for compliments. So if you just say to another girl, like, oh, I like your shoes, or I like your hair, or something like that, they'll probably be really nice to you, and it's just a good way to get yourself talking to new people. So another thing, if you guys want to not be shy anymore, is maybe surround yourself by someone who isn't extremely shy. And I have been hanging out with Connor's mom a lot this summer, just her alone, and she is so outgoing. Like, she could literally talk to a stranger for hours about anything. So, you know, seeing how she interacts with people versus how, you know, someone who's shy interacts with people, it kind of like subconsciously taught me how to talk to people and how to start conversations with new people. So that kind of stuff like really helps, just putting yourself out there. And lastly, you guys should just know that it's okay to be shy. I think that once you're shy, I don't really think you could ever be like unshy. I definitely think you can be more outgoing, but I think it's always gonna be in your nature to be a little bit more shy, a little bit more reserved. Like, I'm definitely an extremely reserved person, which is why I think people thought that I looked awkward in the video with Nikki and Gabby. It's just because I'm really reserved, and it takes me just a really, 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 I cannot say enough, really long time to open up to people and to feel comfortable around them. Like my newest friend, it literally took us 2 years to actually like be comfortable around each other. So I know it sounds weird to someone who's outgoing, but if you're shy, you totally understand what I'm saying. So I think there's like also a difference too between being shy, being anxious, or social anxiety, and I think they all are very different, but they all really tie in, and that's kind of everything that I have and I've been going through. And if you guys are anxious also about being shy, I do have a video about anxiety, and I have a few tricks and stuff that can help you guys. So if you guys do have any more questions about how to maybe not be so shy, or I mean, I don't even think you should try to not be shy. I think if you're shy, then you should like just embrace it, because you know, people who are outgoing embrace their personality. So I think if you're shy, you should definitely embrace yours. So I hope this video made sense. I feel like it's probably making no sense at all. I feel like it's really confusing, but I really hope this did help somebody somehow. And if you guys do have any questions or anything, just leave me a comment and I'll be sure to answer it. And I will leave a link somewhere down below of the anxiety video. So like I said, just remember, it's totally okay to be shy. There's no need to try to hide it and try. I think when you try to hide your shyness and try to act outgoing, it just comes off as more awkward, I guess. So just, you know, embrace your shyness. If you're shy, just tell people, it's not a big deal. So I hope you guys enjoyed this somewhat, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!